The talk of players just entering the league to those who are ready to make the jump to superstardom, it's time to pay tribute to four great players who may hang them up after this season. Jaromir Jagr, Teemu Selanne, Daniel Alfredsson, and Martin Brodeur are some of this generation's most loved players and personalities, a sentiment that will one day likely be echoed by a call to the Hall of Fame. Matt Nicolantonio has more.
Old man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you. Oh man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you were.
The winningest goalie in NHL history. Two 600 goal scorers. Three Olympic champions. Four future Hall of Famers. The latest NHL lockout threatened to do more than cancel the 2012-13 season. It nearly prematurely ended the careers of some of the greatest players the league has seen. Teemu Selanne, Jaromir Jagr, Daniel Alfredsson, and Martin Brodeur all enter this year in the final season of a contract, and all four have hinted this may be the final go-around before hanging up the skates.
Selanne goes after it. Teemu Selanne breaks it. He scores!
The 42-year-old Selanne is back for a 22nd season. The Finnish Flash is most remembered for his NHL record 76 goals as a rookie.
Oh, and here's Jagr with the puck. Jagr, nice move around Brent Sutter to the backhand. Let's it go, he scores!
Jagr will be playing in the Western Conference for the first time in his 19-year tenure, which included a three-year hiatus in Russia. The Stars winger needs just 12 assists to reach 1,000 for his career. Alfredsson is a rare breed of player who will finish his career where it all began. In his 17th season, the Senators' captain is still in search of that elusive cup ring. And then there's Brodeur. He holds the record for regular season wins and shutouts. The three-time cup champion and two-time Olympic gold medalist won it all in his first full season as a starter during the lockout-shortened 94-95 campaign. A second consecutive trip to the final with a better result would be the perfect way for Marty to ride off into the sunset. So while the league will be full of storylines this season, make sure to pause and appreciate these aging legends and give them one final salute.